a chopstick and cut it in half, and I've embedded it in some chalk. Now I'm going to set fire to it. And once that's burning reasonably well, I'm then going to put the microwave on. Fireballs.